Hello, curious minds. In just 5 minutes, prepare to embark on an epic journey through the cosmos, where mysteries await and wonders abound. Welcome to this video, your ticket to explore the heart of our celestial home like never before. Let's dive deeper into the fascinating world of the Milky Way galaxy. So, what exactly is the Milky Way? Well, it's our home in the cosmos. This cosmic domain is a barred spiral galaxy, one among billions in the vast universe. Picture a swirling disk of stars, gas, and dust, with a bulging center and sweeping arms that spiral outward. Nestled within one of the galaxy's arms is our solar system, a tiny dot in the grand scheme of things. The Milky Way is massive, spanning over 100,000 light years in diameter. Now imagine the scale of a light year. It's the distance light travels in a year, nearly 6 trillion miles. So you can picture just how grand our galaxy truly is. At the center lies a dense region known as the Galactic Bulge, which contains a supermassive black hole called Sagittarius A star. This black hole has a mass equivalent to about 4 million times that of the Sun. Our galaxy is situated within a larger cosmic structure known as the Local Group, which is a small cluster of galaxies. The Local Group is part of the Virgo supercluster, which contains hundreds of galaxy groups and clusters. Now that we've covered the basics, let's delve into the structure of our galaxy. The Milky Way isn't just a random assortment of stars, it has a distinct structure. Imagine a cosmic whirlpool with arms spiraling out from the center. These are the galaxy's spiral arms, where new stars are born from clouds of gas and dust. They stretch out from the central bulge, a tightly packed sphere of stars that forms the heart of our galaxy. But the Milky Way doesn't end there. Surrounding this spinning disk of stars and clouds is the halo, a spherical region filled with old stars, dark matter, and the remnants of smaller galaxies swallowed up by the Milky Way over its long history. Just like a metropolis teeming with diverse citizens, our galaxy is home to a variety of stellar populations. From the hot, young blue stars to the cooler, mature red giants, each star has its unique story to tell. For example, main sequence stars. These are the most common stars, like our Sun, shining steadily through nuclear fusion. Or giant and supergiant stars. These are larger, brighter stars that have expanded from their main sequence phase. White dwarf stars, the dense, cooling remnants of low to medium mass stars. Then there are binary and multiple star systems, where two or more stars orbit around each other in pairs or groups. And don't forget about stellar nurseries, the regions where new stars are born from collapsing gas and dust. And last but not least, stellar remnants, remnants of dead stars including supernova remnants, neutron stars, and black holes. These stars, however, are not alone. They're immersed in what we call the interstellar medium, a seemingly empty space that's actually filled with gas and dust. It plays a crucial role in star birth and death, acting as the maternity ward and the graveyard of stars. It's a constant cycle of creation and destruction, a stellar dance choreographed by the laws of physics. These stars in the interstellar medium interact in complex ways, creating a dynamic system. It's a cosmic ballet that's been ongoing for billions of years, and it's happening right in our galactic backyard. The Milky Way is more than just a pretty picture. It's a dynamic, living entity. Our galaxy is in constant motion, swirling and spinning in a cosmic dance that's been ongoing for nearly 14 billion years. The Milky Way rotates, with stars, gas, and dust moving within it in intricate patterns. This galactic dynamics is a key part of understanding our universe. Now, let's turn our attention to habitability zones. These are areas within a galaxy where conditions might be just right for life to exist. Think of them as the Goldilocks zones of space. Not too hot, not too cold, but just right. In these zones, planets could have liquid water, a crucial ingredient for life as we know it. The Milky Way is teeming with these habitability zones. With billions of stars, there could be countless planets in these zones, each with the potential for life. So, where does our home planet fit into all of this? Earth, our home, is just one small part of this vast cosmic city. Situated in the Orion Arm, we're about 26,000 light years away from the galactic center. Our location in the outskirts brings many advantages. It's relatively calm, with fewer star collisions and supernovae that could potentially threaten life. It also provides us with a fantastic vantage point from where we can observe the universe and its mysteries. As our journey through the Milky Way galaxy comes to an end, remember that the cosmos holds countless mysteries waiting to be uncovered. With billions of stars and potentially habitable exoplanets in the Milky Way, What do you think the future of space exploration holds for humanity? Write it in the comments. Thank you for watching, and remember, liking, sharing, and subscribing helps us a lot. Goodbye for now, and may your adventures among the stars be endless.